So Brian, what do we got going on today?
Gonna be my first time running what you guys refer to as the goat trail, so I'm interested to see how steep it is. People keep saying it's pretty steep at the top, so I'm interested to see if I can jet up it or not.
Hey, this is Grizzly Guy. We're going on our last official ride, the last legal ride, up the Switchback Trail to Signal Peak. Should be fun. I'm brought arms just in case any, you know, liberals try to attack us on the trail and kick us off, so they'll be forewarned. But it should be a good day, looking forward to it. And if we get up there to the goat trail, I might even try it, as long as one of these guys will ride my quad through if I scream like a little sissy girl due to the edge. So that's all I got to say.
And that's kind of likely.
So I'm interested to see if I can jet up it or not without crying like a little girl.
Like Eric. Oh, did we say that out loud in front of Eric? Yeah, we did.
What did you say, fuckers? Is he a screamer?
Yeah, he's a screamer. 10! 10!
I'm just afraid of guys with guns being on this thing. I didn't say I didn't want one. I'm just worried about what's going to happen. This is the first time, last time I'll ride this one, I guess.
Who's that for?
You.
Why?
I don't know.
Ride today, we got to go to Moab. That's for Zach. Not Zach.
You can't say Moab, it's Signal Peak.
Signal Peak.
What's the word, Scott?
Ken Hauer, ATV Obsession. Today we're going to do the last official Switchback Trail ride, so it's kind of a sad day. It's one of my favorites. It's a trail over 100 years old that the Forest Service has determined that it's unsustainable.
Unsustainable.
100-year-old trail is not sustainable. So anyway, we're going to head over there. If you want to pan up there, we're going to head up to the top. If you saw Mountains and Mud 5, I believe, right, Scott? Mountains and Mud 5, you'll see part of the trail on that. But today we're going to document this from start to finish, and we're going to go all the way up to the top and all the way back down to the bottom, and even the billy goat section, as we refer to it as. So, all right, let's go.
Been out before?
Oh, he's been up this before.
Great. So now I'm going to look bad to what, like a 12, 14 year old?
16.
16. Okay, well, that's still not that good.
All right, Brian, are you ready? This is what separates the men from the ladies. This is where the trail goes from the Switchback Trail back there to the Billy Goat Trail all the way up to 8,100 feet to that. Are you ready?
I'm sure it's a nice leisurely easy track pace. Yeah, no problems.
Yeah. Nice kickback.
Not gonna have any problems with traction or anything.
No, dude. Like glue.
Okay, perfect.
All right, let's do it.
All right, it's my first time. I'm going to try the goat trail. Scared shitless, just about ready to crap my pants. I'm glad I wore the adult diapers. But
that's being very green of you.
Yeah. Yeah. If I get scared, these guys said they'd ride my quad through the worst part. So here's hoping I don't die today. You mean right up that?
Yep, right up that.
I see a perfectly good trail at least half the way.
I'm out here, I'm turning right. I'm turning right here, I'm gonna go home and cry to my mama. I didn't realize it was, I've only seen the top section of it that scared me. I thought this was like, go around the hill and you're there.
Like I said, that's, they got half the trail for you.
All right, dude.
Sorry, man. I don't want to die.
Oh, you are messing around? Are you really going to turn around?
I'm turning around. I didn't realize it was like that. Christ.
Brian?
I'm still going. That doesn't freak me out too bad, but I'm still waiting for the top because I've seen the top from the top.
There's Cisco Go Gas Station.
I didn't see a trail.
There's one there.
I just saw a drop off and a bunch of shales. So.
That's it.
Yeah.
That's the trail.
That's the trail.
Huh? Yeah. All right, dude. Signal house. What's interesting here is you can see the original telegraph wire poles. They're still there from when they built them, and this is the trail that they used over 100 years ago to build it so that the signal guy could let the train operator know all the way down there whether the track was clear or not.
Pretty good trail. I think that's not really a trail. That's more like a there were once footprints there. Some vehicle once maybe made it there. That's not a trail, man. That's
so like a literal. They weren't lying to you. That's why they called it the goat trail.
I never took them seriously. So listen.
Thank you.
bad they're trying to shut it down for everybody. You know, that's, most people don't even know about it. I've been coming up here since I was in diapers. My dad was a BLM agent up in this area. And I've been coming here, never knew about it until basically the last 6 months, and now they're going to shut it down, which is
sad.
Yeah.
But yeah, it doesn't look that much, but yeah, that's where you come up and go down, which we will in just a few minutes after we have a nice lunch. And
standing guard for the lunch operation. Make sure nobody tried to ambush us. One more time for the camera. Wolverines!